What's popping, y'all? We're back with Ghost Recon Wildlands. In the last episode, we got El Yayo. El Yayo!
Yeah, baby.
We also got Madricoca. Rebels killed her, though, so. Didn't have to do too much work. But anyway, in this episode, we're taking the truck that's smoking that. And dropping off El Yayo. Do I know how it'll be?
Instead of the tractor boys, now we're the ranger boys.
Why can't we be the ranger boys on the tractor?
No one said we couldn't be B.
Somebody wants to ask you some questions about your activities with the cartel.
I'll tell you whatever you want to know.
Change.
But only once my family is safe.
Move.
Understand? If not, you may as well take me back where you found me.
Expect El Yaño to Espíritu Santo Charlie.
You still haven't told me who you are.
We had the Rangers.
Rumors about the phantasmas who are making buildings burn, making things disappear, making people disappear. I thought they were just being superstitious.
We're real, and if you cooperate, we can protect you.
I will cooperate. If you protect my family.
Whatever you say, old man. Old man. Old
the
man.
Fuck up, Holt.
I should have known.
Not Holt.
CIA has brought in our own sicarios. Simon Bolivar said the United States was destined to plague the Americas with misery. Now that misery is upon my house.
He says Sueño has his family.
You could have led with that. These four gunfighters are your best last hope at saving your family. So are you gonna play ball, or are you gonna bury more kin?
Save my family, then I decide if I will talk.
Maybe you like that.
Alright. Time to put that beautiful fucking cowboy shotgun sniper thing of yours to use.
Ranger boys, no way.
Yayo's family's in the cartel district of a village called Baya Floresta. We've got to move fast. So when he finds he's gone, that family's dead.
Dead.
Oh. That's all good, baby.
Oh, baby.
They're going to betray us anyway, so it don't matter too much.
Yeah, fuck them. Hard. Some stinkies on the road over here. Get them. Yeah. Ooh.
Coming up on Baya Floresta. Yayo's wife and son are.
It's a lot of red in here. Like a big blob.
What?
It's a big red blob in here.
Yeah, I can see that.
Oh, you can see red, huh?
Yeah, I told you last episode, I switched it to normal.
I did not remember you saying that ever.
I told you I can see red now.
Oh,
and you were like,
attention.
Yeah, I bet that's just all the blood in your face right now. I was like, no. I switched
that's
difficulty.
That's what you meant. Oh.
Yeah, I made that very fucking clear.
I wasn't paying attention to what you say. I don't pay attention to what you say.
You never fucking do.
You just don't say nothing important, dog.
I told you something important, and you elected to fucking ignore me.
Because I just expect you don't say anything important.
We're working on it.
Understood. Just hurry, okay? It's gonna be damned ironic if the dude has a coronary waiting for his wife and son.
Motherfucker.
Shitballs.
What's going on over here? No mommy's way. I don't see anyone. Oh, I see someone!
Yeah. Well, how's that, beautiful cowboy shotgun of yours treating ya?
Pretty good.
I see.
One one shot all mans. Yeah, baby.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, baby.
Yayo's family's in the cartel district of a village called Baya Floresta. We've got to move fast. Suenio finds he's gone, that family's dead.
Deploying drone.
Drone is airborne.
Target number two.
A
there.
Target carrying submachine guns. Spotted one with submachine guns.
You find them yet?
Target number 10, there.
Oh, it's just marking enemies. I was wearing a cowboy hat, but it was just a fucking fedora.
Bruh.
Now that's a Reddit moment.
Damn.
Heads up. I got eyes on Yayo's wife and son. Take it easy. We're the good guys.
Not even there.
There's a jail cell in the basement of one of the houses.
You go then.
I'm going in sussy style.
I've been in sussy style. I was born in the sussness. Time to pull out the six shooter. Well, the 30 shooter to be exact.
They're going after the wife and son. Stop them.
Not the wife and son. I'm going in. No, going in the wife and son. Time to skedaddle. Goofy behavior.
Take the helicopter.
Time for good old revolver. Rifle. Just penetrate through that wood. What the fuck? Who the fuck shot me with a rocket launcher?
Huh?
Big ass explosion out of nowhere.
Oh god, I'm bleeding!
Casual blast me.
Oh! My blood is splattered on the wall! Damn. What can you do? Good on me, Will.
Thank you.
Maybe you'll load each bullet individually real quick.
Tango down.
Alright.
Sweat it, guys. My cousin's a Night Stalker.
They went back in their cages.
Don't touch me.
Calm down.
Smack the mess out you.
You expect me to believe that? You can believe whatever the fuck you want as long as you shut up and follow instructions. Now follow me. Both packages secure. Let's get them back to their old man.
Cowboy revolver, repeater.
It's the old man's fault, isn't it? Too greedy and too proud. A man cannot be both.
Cállate, mijo. Rudy does his best for his family, for the cocaleros.
Rudy?
How do we even know he's with you?
You shut the hell up and get in that building, or I'll shoot you with my fucking repeater.
There's a lot of weird shit going on around here with Las Enteras cult. The people here, the families, they're gonna sleep a lot better at night knowing she's not around.
Rodolfo.
Rosita, estás
Rodolfo.
Sí, mi vida.
Papa, what trouble have you gotten us into now, old man?
I just got you out of trouble, kid.
Don't expect us to believe that. Ustedes, blanquiñosos yankees, only bring problems to Bolivia.
Racism.
I'm too young to have marched with the cocaleros in 96, but I have seen the scars on the protesters who were beaten.
I'll eat a dick. I'm sick of this anti-American bullshit. We're not your enemy, kid.
But you're not our friend either.
Tranquilo, mijo. I have made deals with many devils in my time, and it has always been to protect my family, to ensure that my people, los cocaleros, survive. Now I have made my deal with you, Agent Bowman. I'm sure to regret it later, but for now, it will allow us to see another day.
Yeehaw.
Shut down.
Bowman, get what you want?
Nobody's happy about it, but yeah, looks that way.
Fucking ingrates. They know we saved their lives, right?
All I know is the cartel's gonna have a hell of a time making cocaine without El Yayo. The rest is over my pay grade.
Tier 40.
Yeah.
Video time.
You cannot feed the hungry without food. You
video
cannot
time.
Heal the sick without medicine. And you cannot satisfy demand without a product. With the cocaine production in shambles, our market share was shrinking more and more every day. We increased prices, but it was a temporary solution. We would have to import from Peru and Colombia, invest heavier in meth and MDMA. A very costly and time-consuming endeavor. It would take years to rebuild. I had no choice.
Ooh.
If workers were left unpaid for too long, there was no telling what they would resort to.
Ooh.
But the biggest loser in all this was the people of Bolivia. Out of work, with no means to support their families. All they could do was wait. Wait and see who was next to take possession of the coca fields.
I want to know why Bowman had different hair.
Nomad, the activity thinks it's got a 20 on Special Agent Sandoval's body. Word is Sueño's people may be holding it until they can destroy all evidence of him. I need him, you understand? I have to bring him home. I owe him that. These cartel fucks have a way of making bodies disappear. You need to find him before that happens.
Roger that, Bowman. We leave no man behind.
I'm holding the rifle like it's a regular pistol grip.
Like it's a regular what?
Like pistol grip.
I see.
They couldn't even put in a proper fucking model for holding this gun. Lazy.
Bruh.
Disgusting. Non-vibalicious.
Where'd your ass go?
Oh, a bridge.
Wow.
Now, that right there, it's a nice bridge.
Is it now?
Yeah, it's there.
Huh.
That bridge, Boston.
Boston?
Boston. Bazinga.
Let's roll.
I do be a pretty Boston bridge. Cowboy boys.
Riding out in the open plain. Can't get horses, so we got motorcycles.
Next best thing, because we want motorcycles.
Just coming over the hill, seeing you in a ditch.
Hey, you know how it be.
I do know how it be. Whoa.
Seems you have a faster bike.
Whoa.
But I'm on them cheeks, boy.
Not them cheeks.
Oh! I hit like a fucking ramp or some shit.
Laser nerd. A weird noise.
Oh, probably a flare.
Sound like a demon.
No, it was a flare.
It'd be like that.
Come on, go up the fucking hill. Damn.
Hey, you made it.
In style.
Nomad.
Long time no see, boss.
Hope Bolivia
is treating you well. He's kept us busy. As long as you're on the clock, we have a new situation I was hoping you could help with.
Shoot.
Turns out there's more to Bolivia than weapons-grade cocaine. They've discovered uranium lurking under all those plants. And they've started mining it. Shit. It gets worse. We have intel that says Russian ultra-nationalists are helping them in exchange for getting their hands on some of it.
That's solid.
We have a ghost on the ground there. A sharp new kid who's infiltrated UNIDAD.
Sharp new
as
kid.
A Russian agent. Codename Little Brother.
Cute.
Little Brother.
UNIDAD is sending samples of this uranium to Russia soon. We need to intercept it. Get in touch with Little Brother, and he'll walk you through the op.
Copy that.
All right, boss man. What do you say, boss man?
Boss man.
Hey, boss man. Bro, it's all the way up. It's on fucking like Pride Rock from fucking Lion
Mitchell
King.
Came down to play a Bolivia. I hope he didn't get rusty behind that desk. Never happened. Once he's back on a two-way shooting range, it'll come back to him. We're getting the band back together.
We're getting the band back together.
Catch me if you can, Ranger boy.
Oh, I'm coming for you.
Visual on Rebel radio broadcast unit. To activate it and get their message out.
And then dig in for a fight. Those things are like party invitations for SB goons.
You missed.
Little brother, this is Nomad.
These nuts.
Oh, Christ, please don't call me that. Can't it be something just a little bit cooler?
No, what? It cannot.
I don't know, like... Spade. I like Spade.
Spade is nuts.
I'm not compromising operational integrity to give you a new code name. If you don't like it, take it up with Griffin.
Shit. Sure thing. Old-timer.
Ooh!
We keep a tight schedule. What's the sit rep?
They got this place sealed up tight. Only way in is by Halo. You're gonna have to base jump in here from the cliff overhead.
What kind of welcome can we expect?
I'll clear our landing zone for you. That's the best you're gonna get. Come in frosty and don't bother knocking off
your
base jump. Wow. Walk or run to the edge of a cliff and press X. Pull L backwards to slow down.
You really think we can trust this punk?
This punk?
Griffin vouched for him.
Griffin's not parachuting hot into a UNIDAD base. Sometimes you gotta have a little faith.
This
God, though.
Punk.
And Griffin.
And God?
Nomad, one more thing. Remember to stay undetected. If anyone sees you, the mission's over.
That sounds like work. Level 40.
We're in.
Keep your heads down. You can't be detected.
No, not that.
Deploying the drone.
I see the jammer,
drone
though.
Drone signal's jammed. I can't see or hear a thing.
Hey, old little brother. Little sus, man.
Glad you all finally made it.
We do the job right.
And meanwhile, UNIDAD loaded the shipment on a helicopter and is just waiting for the word to haul it out of here.
Why didn't you just grab the bird and go?
Goofy.
It's not that simple. They're taking security seriously. They locked down the controls, and the only one who has the code is the chopper's pilot.
So you call them the professionals.
The code.
Why are we here again? Seems like our little hotshot could have handled this on his own.
The Goofy. Code changes every day. How was I supposed to know when new relics were gonna show up?
If you'd gotten the code, you could have flown out of here at any point, right?
Well, not everyone knows how to fly one of those things.
Shit. Ooh! Goofy little doof. Little stinky, man. It's gonna walk right through me, huh?
Phase right through your ass like a true ghost.
Hey, yo. They got some new technology we don't know about, dog.
Whoa, what the hell is that?
It's an optical camo suit.
Is that reactive camouflage? Since when?
This is just a prototype in scale tech. They asked me to do some field tests.
Sign me up for one of those.
Maybe one day.
That's the whole reason we're doing this mission. To get one of those.
Then we can actually fucking do realistic difficulty, at least somewhat better. Does it run out in this game like it does in Breakpoint, or?
I don't think so.
Enemy marked.
Target number 5.
Flying drone.
Oh, right.
Drone's crapping out. They must be jamming.
Jammer is just over here.
You'll stick your fingies in it?
Yes, sir!
What about the SAM launchers? They'll blast us out of the sky. We should shut down the generators.
What are the generators? Fucking whatever your name is?
No, brother.
Bad guys inbound.
Oh, is it? Alright, jammer's down.
We got eyes in the sky.
Sniper up in the tower.
Tango 10.
I got eyes on a generator.
What a saucy man out here. And a weapon part. Locate the pilot without it being detected. He's over here, I'm pretty sure.
That's 20. Got a tango.
Yep, there he is.
Can we still kill or no?
Yeah. This ain't Sam Fisher. We can murder. Sam Fisher's just out here on that Batman type shit. Outside.
Danger close, danger close.
Danger sussy, danger sussy. There's a blotch of purple near here, I don't know where. Machine gun of 6P41.
Yeah, found him.
We can just go around this way.
Kira, you okay? It's like yapping in her fucking sleep. Oh, shit. Die high real quick.
Real quick.
Real good.
Mm-hmm. Wow. Watch out for the heavy.
Yes, sir.
I'ma grab his booty meat. Oh, look behind him. Goofy behavior.
Got you covered. Bring him in the tank here.
Time to sexually assault them.
Got eyes on the pilot.
On your six. Now call them mean names.
Let's hope you learn some English, or you're gonna die wishing you had.
Yes, of course. I speak English.
Ooh.
You know, I speak Russian. I could have interrogated him. You didn't have to.
Shut up, nerd.
We got what we needed. You worry about getting us that chopper.
Let me mark its location for you.
Little brother, more like little bitch. Steal the helicopter without being detected.
You guys realize the second we're airborne, shit's gonna hit the fan.
But we're carrying their uranium. They wouldn't shoot us down, right?
Anyone want to take odds on that bet? I didn't think so.
That'd be insane. Insane would be letting us go. They'd rather get rid of the evidence than risk what we are carrying.
I need to turn off that Generator.
start slowly taking out any loose ends that might compromise the mission.
That tango's down.
Head on a swivel, Shatheed. This youngin better learn some manners.
He's still talking shit to you?
He's talking all types of shit out here. To let that thick aggro pass.
Oh man, he's still following me.
Yeah. To the generator.
That guy actually there. Really liking this gun.
It'd be like that.
Not loud as shit. Gets the job done. And its recoil is manageable, dog.
Manageable?
The package deal, dog.
Keep walking. I can't pick up this dead man's body, so he's just gonna lay there, I guess. If we turn off the generator, won't we just be detected?
I don't know.
Bad guy.
I guess we can chance it, but I don't fucking know.
Or we could, like, put a C4 on it and get our way to the helicopter, blow it up, skedaddle.
Yes, sir.
God, these sandwiches are a pain in the ass.
Let's see what we got here. So, C4, just switch it off.
Put a C4 on it. And you can blow it up when, we're about to skedaddle.
I got the C4 primed.
C4 is primed and I'm not sure how to use it. Let's go.
I want to get rid of the group of four before anything.
It would be like that.
Tango down.
Because it's three heavies, and if we're detected, if by chance the mission doesn't fail, there's a big chance they will fuck us up.
But they would be far away from where we're supposed to be.
It's still not a risk I want to be taking, dog.
Goofy behavior. But they're so thick.
Yeah, well, we'd have killed thicker.
thick Latina mommies.
Oh shit, they're coming this way.
I know. Talking shit. How dare he insult the Ranger boys? Though.
Once they pass, sneak up behind them and just start blasting them one by one. Alright. Get the two on the left, I'll get the two on the right. Alright, see? Nice and easy.
Let's leave their bodies in the middle of the road.
Well, let's kill anyone who might fucking come down this way.
Who might come?
Oh no. I got two heavies down here. Yeah. Take a scenic route. Ambush them.
Ambush them. George Bush W. Him. Busham.
Yeah, there.
Danger close, danger close.
Little brother needs to shut up and let us do our job. We're the fucking
I have not heard this man speak once this entire time.
He's talking mad trash.
Well, like, I hear the important quips, like, oh. You could have let me interrogate him. I speak Russian. Shit like that. But all the smack you're hearing him talk to you right now, I ain't hearing none of it.
And he's following you, not me. Like, he keeps saying, danger close, and all that type of shit. Like, yeah, I know.
We are trained professionals. Don't worry.
We have got this.
Thus far, this has been a remarkably clean up.
It's the cowboy hats, I'm telling you. Like, he just said, head on a swivel, shithead, danger close. Like, shut your goofy ass up. Those two guys are skababbling.
It's safe enough to kill this guy.
Two guys are coming our way.
Oh, fuck. I'm not in a position where I can move just yet. Hold on, hold on.
If it gets saucy, I'm about to start shooting. You good, they looking away. They turned the other cheek.
Target eliminated. Danger close, danger close.
That generator up.
Power's down.
Get in, shithead.
Shithead.
Horseman wavelength?
Yes, sir.
Falling with AA, they'll knock you out of the sky. The only way to get past it is to keep low and fly through that canyon. Think you can manage that?
No.
Only one way to find out.
Because I got. Yeah, I got one on me right now.
Fly low. Low like you want your McDonald's wifey.
Unidentified aircraft. You are not clear for this sector. Identify yourself immediately.
Shit,
Oh.
What?
Now where are we gonna fucking respond?
We got 20 minutes left.
Have to do everything over again.
If that's the case, just blow the Jenny up. Kill the ones that are around the chopper. And let's just get out of my
Jenny Winnie. Jenny McAllister.
Fuck's sake.
Yep. Same fish all over again.
I can't see squat. A drone's being jammed. Check out that cartel supply plane. It's loaded and ready to go.
Well, shit. If they left the keys in the ignition, the dumbasses deserve what they get. Let's take it. Tango down.
Just killed three with, like, one bullet. That penetration hit hard.
I bet it do.
Why were they so fucking spread apart? Some bullshit.
The op is no longer clean.
I jinxed it.
The op is absolute fucking rancid. Underneath the layer of cleanliness was diarrhea.
Damn. There usually is.
Imagine getting a bar of soap, cracking in half, just shit spills out.
Ooh. Been washing yourself with cleansed shit this whole time.
Did not the cleansed shit, dog.
The cleansed shit.
Let's do this fast and slow and fast and quiet.
Target number two, there. Third target, there.
Going in hot and ready.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Tango down.
The Jenny's over here. I got eyes on their air defense system.
There's the jammer.
Hold on. Since we start over again, I'm gonna just do the Jenny now and see what happens. Since we're still in the beginning. Y'all good, baby? Oh.
I didn't even die, man.
Rancid shit.
Alright, it doesn't seem like they react badly to generators being shut off, so go and do that. We'll kill the ones around the helipad we need to take. I don't know if we need to interrogate the fucking Russian mans again.
Yes, sir.
Fuck. Alright, you want to do that this time? And okay. All clear at the helipad?
Okay, sounds like a plan.
I'll go left, you go right.
Rahi.
Left.
Target eliminated.
I'm going in hot and ready. Ooh. he didn't agree with my bullet in his head.
Damn.
We had a slight argument.
Wait, did you shoot him?
Yeah.
Oh. Purposely or on accident? I see. Understandable. I don't hold that against you.
And he did not care. He's like, bullet to the noggin? Nah. I ain't gonna take that disrespect. He's gonna take this fucking disrespect this time, though. Take that doctor disrespect.
Gathered over here. They aren't moving this time.
How's that make you feel?
Oh no. It's like I'm gonna have to take the beaten path.
The beaten path?
The beaten path.
The beaten feeten path?
Yeah, there.
Got eyes on the air defense system.
Flippy flippy.
Oh, they're suspicious now.
They're sus.
Yeah.
They're sus. Imposter. Impostuster.
Eyes of a small group of tangos.
Saucy.
Got killed, man. Wasn't detected. But one man that was 50 miles away just turned in his head that exact moment. I was like, What's going on over here?
They got the binoculars out, huh? Telescope out, huh?
More like man had that sixth sense out.
Man had that fifth element.
Not like they fucking, the dead man screamed either, just all of them down one by one, nice and easy.
It was neither nice nor easy, apparently. Eyes on a third.
Apparently fucking not.
Target number 5.
Target numero 5.
On an air defense system.
Time to flippy flippy. Get ready.
Get ready, dog.
Time to go dark.
Sniper, top of the tower.
All trying to walk into each other.
Sexy. It's sexy time.
Nice going, Slick. They found you.
Oh.
reached year 39.
Sauce.
So fucking easy to freeze time.
So close to victory. Sweet, sweet, sweet victory, yeah.
Wish my Stampede rifle had a silencer.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Flippy, flippy.
Just don't turn around and notice the dead body behind you. And we'll be good.
Turns around immediately.
Sniper up in the tower. Spotted.
An enemy spotted.
Bad guys inbound. Could you have made that any easier for them?
Shut the fuck up, little brother. Damn.
Also, I don't think we had to get the Russian.
Okay, then let's just get to the fucking chopper, man. Little brother's fucking pissing me off with these dumbass quips. Seriously? You're the worst ghost ever. I don't see you doing shit. Piece of work.
Seriously? Gonna make it any easier for them?
On the near defense system.
Turn the Jenny off, dog.
Oh, I'm about to turn that bit off. That bit off.
Over here.
Seriously? You're the worst ghost ever. Fucking hell.
Seriously? You're the worst ghost ever.
I can no longer cope with my failures. I'm about to end it all.
Oh no.
Started moving again.
What if we take a more scenic route?
That's 5 tangos.
Fuck it, I'll go with you.
looking at a small group of tangos. Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Flippy,
going
flippy.
Towards the heli.
Oh, on your six.
Tango down.
You guys realize the second we're airborne, shit's gonna hit the fan.
But we're carrying their uranium. They wouldn't shoot us down, right?
Anyone want to take odds on that?
Looking at
bet?
A small group of tangos.
I didn't think so.
That'd be insane. Insane would be letting us go. They'd rather get rid of the evidence than risk what we're carrying.
Two guys are coming this way. They're coming.
Yeah,
they're coming.
I'll come by B.
They'll teach you this in Ranger School.
They don't teach us a lot of things in Ranger School.
Like taxes.
Damn!
Sketchy there for a second.
It's not happy.
That's one less bad guy.
Turned off the generator, right?
Yeah. Pretty sure.
I don't sound too convinced, Chief.
I can pilot her.
Whatever.
I know I'll be.
This whole region is crawling with AA that'll knock you out of the sky.
Did little brother get in?
I don't know. Nor do I care.
I'll leave his ass behind, little bitch. That sounds dangerous.
That was a flare.
Why's it gotta sound so dangerous, though?
I don't know.
Eyes up. Let's get back to work.
Unidentified aircraft. You are not cleared for this sector.
Oh, don't hit the ground.
Identify yourself immediately.
Shit! They're all over us!
Shitty witty.
Early for I told you so? We need to tell them something.
Little brother, a bitch.
Like what?
Tell them we're pizza delivery.
Cheers.
This ain't Hollywood shithead.
Pizza time.
Unidentified aircraft. Respond.
Like, oh yeah, we all good. No need to worry.
Fly this thing. Qualify for planes.
But not choppers?
How hard can it be?
Griffin made the right call.
I'm calling in the professionals. The cool dudes.
Amphibious clip saved.
Unidentified aircraft. Respond or we will fire. This is your final warning.
Alright, we're just gonna reset that. Gonna start a new episode in 3, 2, 1. What's poppin', y'all? We're back with Ghost Recon Wildlands. Lost track of time on the last episode, so ended a little abruptly, but back, still flying this shit, and yeah, I'm just going to continue on.
They must have called out half of you to dad to stop us.
Just another day on the job, kid. Hold on tight, this is gonna get messy.
This helicopter is proof of what the Russians are up to. We can't let them destroy it.
Plus, we don't want to radiate half of Bolivia.